Good play by the Titans. Stopped by the Stallions for a 1 yard loss. Stallions ball. That was a beautiful play by the Titans. Unfortunately, it turned into a fumble recovered by the Stallions.
My battery's dead. I had to use the other battery.
Dang, you can't record that? This one is going.
Big tackle by the Titans for a loss of yards for the Stallions. Nice play, Titans.
They should only keep Janari on the ball. Janari would be the best. Probably it.
It's the end of the first quarter. Change your score, Stallions 13, Titans 0. And when Yost figures out how to work this time clock, we'll get the second quarter started.
Yeah, that's still not bad. I thought that would be one of our weaknesses. Yeah, that was a bright spot. Go tonight.
You can even make it out, whatever.
Well,
I don't know why
we make
the time, like the time is all gone. That was the, they messing up their time. That's what they
have. Yeah, that was good. You need a small bag? No, you good. I told you that. Yeah, no doubt. Yeah, no, I don't know if I'm running to shoot out there with the water.
That was a good run for the Stallions, however, there's a flag on the play.
Yeah, it was a flag.
And it's against the Stallions, so the ball will be coming back. Once again, you split the pot going around. I think it's 3 tickets for $1 and 10 for 5 or something like that. 20 for 5, 3 for $1 or 5 for $1? 3 for $1, 3 for $1, 20 for 5. And if you want to give her 100, she don't have change, so she'll keep the 100.
He's a shit dog.
That just means.
Big stop in the back for the Burbank Titans. There's a lost down, lost the yard for the Titans.
On his feet though.
He got
some yards. Alright. Stallions picked up some yards there. Brings up third down. About 13 yards ago.
I was like, what?
Who? Who is he? Because I'm fighting!
We got another flag on the plane. Holding on the stairs.
Holding.
That Kiki said every touchdown Janari get a $5. Janari
about to come up, man.
Janari already got $5. He got his first down. I'm keeping track, so I'll make sure.
Dang.
That's cool.
How? Ready? We just started.
How?
A travel? What kind of travel is this?
That means somebody moved before the time.
Yeah, scream with them. That's what they need. They need that. They need that scream. Now they're going to do a kickoff.
Every single one. Every single one. All the running backs took the ball and stopped it.
Yeah, it's because it was other games over there. That's why. Those other games finished. Took those legs.
To the mid over, I still can see while I'm walking.
Just realized that wasn't our cheerleaders, right?
No.
Yeah.
That's why I kept saying Stallions.
I know. And I was recording them.
Oh my God, get him, Janari!
I should have done it.
Good big Waspy! Waspy saved the day!
Waspy!
Sorry about that, ladies and gentlemen. We had a couple of incomplete passes there.
I did. We're the one walking up. On or off?
Go with
right, that was a big run. That's going to bring up halftime. And you know what time it is at halftime. He's working on the clock. He's working on it. All right.
Hey,
he's rolling.
Where's Lil Sal at?
All right, ladies and gentlemen. What? We didn't call the number yet because they haven't picked it yet. All right, ladies and gentlemen. It's time for the cheerleader.
Hey, where's your boy at?
To take
where's
the field. What?
Really?
She punked. All right, put your hands together for your, it looks like Junior and a whole bunch of other cheerleaders have been here all day.
This is something new, the Casper Slide Part 2, featuring the Platinum Band, and this time, we're gonna get funky.
Hey, where are you going? Where are you going? You guys got 7 minutes to cheer. Come on, one cheer is not good enough. Let's go, let's do some more. Are you guys training for competition? Let's see some comp cheers. Let's see some tumbling. Let's, come on, entertain us. Let's go. All right. Who's next?
New the Casper Slide Part 2 featuring.
All right, good job, bros. Good job. All right, let's see the parents do it. Let's go. Come on, parents, let's start dancing. Do the slide. Everybody up.
Everybody clap your hands. Clap, clap, clap your hands. Clap, 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 clap your hands.
Come on, coaches, get out there with your kids.
To the left.
To the left.
Take it back now, y'all.
Take it back.
One hop this time. Right foot, let's stop. Left foot, let's stop. Cha-cha, real smooth. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Right foot, let's stop. Left foot, let's stop. Cha-cha now, y'all. Now it's time to get funky. To the right now.
Where are the coaches? Where's the team moms? Come on, get out there and bring them kids. Let's go.
One hop this time. One hop this time. Right foot, two stumps. Left foot, two stumps. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Crisscross. Crisscross. Cha-cha, real smooth. Let's go to work. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Two hops this time, two hops this time. Right foot, two stumps. Left foot, two stumps. Hands on your knees, hands on your knees. Get funky with it. Oh, yeah. Come on, cha-cha now, y'all. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Five hops this time. this time. Right foot, let's go. Left foot, let's go. Right foot again. Left foot again. Right foot, let's go. Left foot, let's go. Freeze! Everybody clap your hands. Come on, y'all. Check it out, y'all. How low can you go? Can you go down low? All the way to the floor? How low can you go? Can you bring it to the top? Like it never, never stop? Can you bring it to the top? One hop. Right foot now. Left foot now, y'all.
I gotta let it charge up. It should be good when the next quarter starts.
To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time. Reverse. Reverse. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Reverse, reverse. Reverse, reverse. Cha-cha now, y'all. Cha-cha again. Cha-cha now, y'all. Cha-cha again. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Two up, two. I'm out of here, y'all. Peace, peace.
And I don't know if you guys were watching, but Yoshi was up there dancing. Oh, I know there's some mom and dads out there that love this song at wedding time.
They say I'm a rapper and I say no. They say what you doing trying to do somebody cold. I just let the music come from my soul, so all of my people can stay. Gonna show you how it goes.
To the right, to the right, to the right, to the right.
Thank you. that I have it.
Yeah, a lot of people have it.
All right, play's called dead in the backfield. Loss of yards. Big play by the Stallions for a loss of yards for the Titans. Brings up fourth down. I believe they are at 45 yard line.
Go!
Hey,
never mind. We're gonna win.
All right, we're looking, see if there's any penalties, waiting for the official touchdown. There it is, and it's official. On a punt return.
Gonna drop. Oh my God. Is that the end of the game already?
We got too many. Too many! You got 12!
Somebody needs to make another touchdown. $5 each touchdown.
And the extra point is good. That'll bring the score, Stallions 20. Titans 0. 8 minutes left in the third quarter.
803.
And it looks like we have a beautiful moon out tonight for all you little lovebirds sitting next to each other.
803.
If we had the ability to do a kiss cam, I'm sure we would, but we don't have that ability.
Actually, we do, but they have to be on the other side of the field.
For what?
For a kiss cam.
Oh, yeah. Speaking of phones. Where goes this ball? Then when you first start recording, were you shaking a lot?
Yeah, that's why I had to get myself stable.
Yeah, I'm shaking a whole bunch.
What you need to do is rest your arms up against your body. Rest your elbows up against your body.
Start recording, Michelle?
Huh?
Can you record?
Stop now.
I can stop?
You're messing it up anyway. You got it all tilted.
Only on Androids.
Alright, with that, that was a punt by the Titans. That'll bring up Evergreen's ball right around the 10-yard line.
It was Junior and Munster right there. It was Stella. You can see it.
I'm not going down there.
should have told Jumba to bring his camera. Call Junior for me, Dana.
And it looked like it was a fumble by the Stallions, but we recovered. And the extra point was no good.
Sal!
Why is the ref over there goose-stepping? What the heck's going on?
Little Sal! Call Little Sal. Stop throwing the ball over. You're going to hit somebody in the head if you don't catch it. Go down.
Girls, thank you for the entertainment. Let's give a round of applause. Good job. You guys are making me dizzy with all these somersaults.
Oh, it keeps crawling all on me. Yeah, you can stop now.
Yeah, why is it called a somersault when you can do it in the spring and fall and winter?
I guess it's a year-round salt.
What is it? Never made. I don't like the rails. I like the rain. My grandma gets used to church. She'd be giving it to me. Yes, sir.
Clap it. Clap it, Michelle.
Everyone wants to come up here.
All right. You want me to go get him while you
guys can't just be bringing a whole bunch of people up now. Entire field. Now, what are you waiting on?
Wait till they start.
All right, ball is kicked. Looks like it went out of bounds, and there's a flag on the play.
dude, please don't drop my phone, dude.
That I have it.
Yeah, a lot of people have it.
All right, plays called dead in the backfield. Loss of yards. Is a big play by the Stallions for a loss of yards for the Titans. Brings up fourth down. I believe they are at 45 yard line. It's a touchdown.
No, I don't think so either.
Illegal participation on the off on the Titans, 15 yard penalty.
I don't even know. I think so.
I've never even heard that before.
Me either.
I heard the coach yell, who didn't come off.
Wow. That was on offense?
All right, ladies and gentlemen, I have to split the pot numbers. However, I don't know what color the cricket's supposed to be.
Too many men on the
wow.
Only I can think of.
White? It's a white ticket? All right. All right, ladies and gentlemen, since they're discussing some stuff on the field, your split the pot ticket is 9527593. That's a white ticket. 9527593. You can go to the concession stand. Go to the concession stand to collect your winning.
Oh, now you understand? He been saying the same thing you were just saying all day. And I was telling him what he just said to you.
Did you see the quotation, man? That was sarcasm.
And now all of a sudden you know what to say?
Sarcasm.
Yeah.
Quotation mark is sarcasm.
Back up, Tio. Let's go, guys.
Good catch. Oh my God. They let him go the whole route. Oh.
All right, we're looking to see if there's any penalties. Waiting for the official touchdown. There it is. And it's official. And a punt return.
Wow. Look at that score. Can't see, Lana. You're in the way.
And the extra point is good. That'll bring the score. Stallions 20.
Okay. You can go back. You're good.
Titans 0. 8 minutes left in the third quarter.
803.
And it looks like we have a beautiful moon out tonight for all you little lovebirds sitting next to each other.
Right, we do have
if we had the ability to do a kiss cam, I'm sure we would, but we don't have that ability.
Actually, we do, but they have to be on the other side of the field for a kiss cam. Like, I can see everybody on the other side of the field perfectly well.
Start recording, were you shaking a lot?
Yeah, that's why I had to get myself stable.
Yeah, I'm shaking a whole
bit. What you need to do is rest your arms up against your body. Rest your elbows up against your body. Stop, Dana. You're messing it up anyway. You got it all tilted. Turn it off.
Hey, look at the cloud covering it.
It looks spooky, don't it?
That looks cool.
It does.
Ellen, you like doing me a big favor?
And Evergreen's only got 10 guys out there on defense. There's still 10 out there.
Here you go.
Is that your guys'?
The Stallion?
Yeah. Or you just recording for someone?
Yeah, that's our team.
That's our team.
There's only 10 out there.
There's only 10?
Still. Dottie's coming in now. Here's 11. They just ran that last play with 10.
Wow.
So we still beating them.
Yeah.
It's all that matters.
Yeah. I don't know. I'm just telling you. There's 10 guys out there.
I know, but yeah, at least we're still beating them.
I think you're missing the point.
That makes it even worse. I know, right? That makes it even worse.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
All I seen was that guy get pushed.
All right, looks like that was a fumble with a recovery by Evergreen. So it'll be Evergreen's ball at the 50-yard line.
Playing Fortnite?
Yeah, he plays on the computer.
And you can play with them on, you can cross play? Wow.
Sure, look at her, she trying to block herself from the flies.
All right, with that run, it looks like it brought up a Stallions first down at the Titan 35-yard line.
I forgot to report the number.
Looks like that'll be a loss of down, loss of yards. Bring up the second down.
What quarter is we on?
Third.
Oh, I said the fourth quarter is over?
Yep.
Well, after the
fourth. After the fourth.
So basically we have another quarter left.
Whose ball is it? Is it still Evergreen's?
Yes.
You heard that, right?
What?
It sounded like Janari said, hey, Dad.
He is looking up there, too. I think he's coming to my house after this.
Good. I could play Fortnite all night.
Matter of fact, all we got to do is tell my mom he's coming over. She don't even care.
I'm gonna come over. I'm gonna come over.
You this?
Yeah.
I'm gonna try. I wonder how we go off in the car.
You know what? You know how we did last time. A bunch of necks in the car. Left to left. I wanna see my baby. Who's good? No, I'm gonna try to. No, I can't come.
Monday, but you got one day, well, you ain't got, really, you got a day.
And I gotta get my book out.
Why does your mom take your Kmart? They said everything's
$1.50. Ooh, she okay.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, with that, that's going to, if that's stopped by Burbank, it's going to bring up a Burbank first down. With just over 2.5 minutes left in the third quarter. Time out on the Stallions. That play brings up another Titans first down. False start, Titans.
Part with.
Thank you. back here. I can't even listen to it now.
Fourth quarter. Another good throw. Pass was incomplete. That incomplete pass, it's a turnover on downs. It'll be a Stallions ball at their own, looks like roughly 30 yard line. Let's go! I'm assuming he stepped out of bounds. Play for the Titans. Tackled him in the backfield. Can bring up second down. A loss of about 5 yards. And that pass was incomplete. All right, looks like it's a change of possession. It'll be the Titans ball. Just over 5 minutes left on the clock.
Thank you.
And that was a complete pass by the Titans. That'll put them up at the 50-yard line for first down. Titans, 20 for the Stallions, with just barely over 3 minutes left to play in a very long, long, long day of football. Alright, big run back for the Stallions. Puts him just around the 41-yard line of the Titans. And we have just over 2 minutes left to play. The score is 8-20, or 20-8. Thank you. Just under 2 minutes. Timeout, Burbank, 28 seconds left by the clock. It's touchdown. Where did all the fans go? What the heck is going on here? You're here? All right. Lining it up. We don't need any more problems. Alright, game's over, ladies and gentlemen. Put your hands together for your Burbank Titans. Put your hands together for the Overland Park Stallions. We want to thank everybody for coming out. We really, the Stallions, would like to thank the Burbank Titans for hosting today. We appreciate it. Thank you for allowing me to talk on your mic, even though I am not a Burbank Titan. I appreciate it. Y'all have a great day. Yeah, all those have been won already. Yeah, the pink one from the third game. The white one was the last game. Yeah, we called the third game. Somebody that was sitting up here won it. Oh, she's... All right, you can talk to the lady in the concession stand. All right, have a great night, everybody. Thank you.